Welcome to the Heightened Perspective. This is Dylan Connor, and today we are out in Bakersfield, California, doing an update video of the Centennial Corridor project. We're looking at the interchange of Highway 58, where it crosses at Highway 99. We're looking down at Real Road here on those overpasses, and we're facing up to the east. There's been a lot of progress in this area, as you can see, so let's get a good fly around so you can get a better view. There we're looking toward the southbound 99, and you can see some of the development that's taken place here on this merging off-ramp. So I'll just give you a fly around here so that you can take a look. There's the Kaiser Permanente Hospital that we're flying over. Now headed back toward the west, looking at Real Road. Looking over the intersection where Stein Road crosses over Stockdale Highway. And the south side of this intersection is expected to be closed until sometime mid-2022. Now there on the north side, we can see those columns that have been built in preparation for the overpass that will be completed. There's been a lot of progress on this section, so here let's get a fly around so you can get a better view. This overpass getting done was real surprising. I didn't expect to see that much progress made since the last time we had been out there. But it looks like it's really coming along. And there we see the overpass, that is La Mirada. To the north there, you can see down where Trucks and Extension meets with the corridor, and I'll do another video of that segment here in the next week or two. But for now, let's just get a good look here at this section. I'm going to bring the drone down a little bit so you can see the elevation and see where this bridge is getting built, or this overpass. They brought a lot of dirt in there. It's getting really high, getting ready to make its way over Stockdale Highway. 68 ends there, just this side of Highway 99. And I will continue to make update videos as this project progresses. If there are any other sections or projects in town that you would like to view from the Heightened perspective, then just feel free to reach out and I'll see if I can get out and do a video for you. But again, I want to thank you for watching these videos. We do appreciate your support. Please subscribe to our channel so that you will be notified of any new updates and new videos as I post them. Please like, comment, and share these videos if you could. We do appreciate the support, and again, thank you for watching.